some of the songs Bruce and I wrote together. He did band them with someone, right? Before he presented them to his East Street band. And some of the stuff that when we wrote, we played acoustic, so I had an idea what it sounded like. I've never heard this song acoustically, so I don't know.
Nothing wrong.